Another house struck by gunfire overnight in Rochester. Police responding to Maria Street after reports of shots fired just after 11 p.m. Officers found an occupied house had been struck by gunfire. Now, none of the occupants inside were injured. No suspects are in custody, and anyone with information is asked to call 911.